All right, everybody, welcome back. John here, loading up some Dragon Quest III. Gonna dive back in here where we were. And, see where we're heading around from here. So that spot over there, we need a merchant to dump into here. This was a shrine with portals. Let's see where these portals take us. Start with the first one. Alright, this looks a little familiar. But we can't get anywhere from here, so we're gonna bounce back through. This one takes us. Oh well. Another locked door we can't open. How wonderful is that? So we found one down here, we found one up there. How cool. Alright, let's try this last portal here. And another locked door, but we know where this one is. This is a little inn that we slept at once, twice there. Alright. Interesting. Oh, because there's a... I forgot there's two portals there. This is the other half of that same one, so that's good to know. Those three loop together. Let's head back here. We'll get back on our boat. We'll keep that in mind when we're need to jump around. If nothing else, we got some mini medals out of this place. Alright. Get into the middle there. Honestly, I think is really next on our list of things to do. Hit that little island there. Thinking we're going back here and seeing if we can't get into that cave there. That's what I'm thinking. Checking here, see if we can't come down in this way. And and be able to come around and explore that. Yeah. And that's why we can't get through there. I want to think that that cave actually leads us to the underworld. See if we can't come land down here and walk our way through that area there. Find these remote locations. Because we picked up Ortega's hat, the helm. Imagine we need to find the armor. Maybe a shield and a sword? I don't know. This looks promising. Alright, what are we looking at here? That takes us up to a town, that takes us to the desert. Let's go the place we've not been before. Here. Thank you. Okay, well, some nice baddies that we'll get to get to on the other side. We've been instructed to check out is this one. Tower over here. Right up here. Let's go check that out. Let's see if we can't get killed there. So I got this feeling that our next step is to find the final key, so I can start opening all those other doors, find all the other crud to get us where we want to go. Problem is, figuring it out along the way. Alright, 2-hit kills. How hard do they hit us? Well, you put him to sleep. That's good. It's every place that we go and we look at, all of the doors are closed to us. Starting to feel like really gonna have to look up a walkthrough and try and figure out what the heck I'm missing. And I'm not a fan of doing that. Like, I don't mind doing it. I just prefer to well, I suppose stumble my way through is one way to put it. I just kind of prefer to figure it out, you know? Take a look at it, see what happens. Be surprised, you know? Get into a fight that I can't win. You know, just, all kinds of fun that way, I think. Can of box! You know? Open a random chest and get killed, you know? It's way much more fun that way, in my opinion. Like, if you know what's coming up, like, it's not bad. Just might not be as much fun as, you know, oh crap, I'm dying. Truthfully, at the moment, I'm not a fan of this tightrope walking bullcrap. What is a care ring? It increases wisdom, huh? Give it to Kirill. I'll just have him hold on to it for now. Alright. Now, our current goal is to find the center of this webbing of ropage. And, jump off. Because we want those four chests in the middle. So, thinking here. Looks like a good spot. Echo flute. Okay, we've heard about the echo flute. Something we definitely wanted to get our hands on. Another mini metal, that makes 13. And a seed of life, okay. I'll drop that in the bag. Use that on my butt. The only other way to check is that one. Okay. Now, I'm curious. Because we went up here, and we went up here, and then we went up there, but there's a set of stairs down here. Set of stairs down there. Okay. Nothing in that corner, nothing in that corner. And nothing in that corner. Okay, cool. All right. Cool. Now, I have a thought about the Echo Flute. I want to come back over here and try to go in here. That's what I want to try and do. Hitting them with that lightning staff. Ragnar finishing them off. You know, Maya, you could have started off with that. Just saying. You don't have to wait until the end of the battle to do it. Okay, we want to go north and into the next inlet. Smackity, smackity, smack. You know, it's gonna be hilarious. All that money I got, and I haven't found a decent place to spend it all. Okay, yeah, that's that. Wordle! They're not too bad. Okay. Okay, not what I was thinking. So, all right, I'm at a loss, so North Central Sea. Just north, where the second continent arms cross each other. Huh. All right. Looking for a T-shaped rock cropping in the water. That's what we're looking for. A second continent. Which I kind of want to assume is this here. And I'm thinking up here, maybe? We're going to start there. We might have to swing around and check down in here. Because this all looks like one big chunk. I mean, we start here. And then we end up here. This could be considered the second continent, I suppose. I don't know. Let's swing up this way first and we'll wrap around the world if it doesn't work. According to my little wiki that I refer to when I'm lost, the key, we have to find the final key, because we're not going to get any farther without it. Like, we've covered every ounce of every place that we can, and without that key, we're basically just wandering around grinding levels and money. And I mean, as much fun as that is, because you start off by visiting here to get the invisibility herbs or whatever it is, the invisibility. Then you go here and you get the bottomless pot. And then you're supposed to use the bottomless pot to raise the island. Thank you. Bum 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 bum. 22. Seeing anything. Let's take a second, come in here. Got all that magic, all those HPs. Yeah. Okay, where are we at? All right, we're gonna swing south. We're gonna check through this little chunk here, then we'll swing up there. I mean, just not sure where we're hunting. Okay, heading north from here. T-shaped shoals. I'm calling them here. Those aren't bad. Just something I haven't kicked the crap out of yet. Thank you. How about right here? I know it's not T-shaped per se, but I see some shoals, middle of the water. Let's give it a shot. What's the worst that happens? Nothing? Look at that. All right, guys. This is where it's at, right here. That description does not... Where the arms cross each other. Are you kidding me? It looks nothing like... I mean, I guess just north of this... is what they were thinking of right here. This little white section north of there. I mean, I would have said something like the starting island heads south into this, you know, chunk of sea here. Ultimate key. Let's us open all the freaking doors we want. Mini metal. Necrogond. Alright. So that's where all the evil's at. There's 14. We only need one more metal to go say hi to the dude and get another thing. Let's sort bag contents by type. Let's get out of here. We're gonna go home. And we're gonna save it here. Call it a day. We got that final key. Woohoo! Alright, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Really appreciate you watching. Do hope that you like and subscribe down below for future content, and we'll catch you guys next time. Take care.